in the quiet starlight came a blossom fair, beauty never seen on earth, fragrance pure and rare, and the glory in the gift were longing for this day to come, the promised flower lives, the purest flower came to a humble. It grew among the common ones, personifying grace. The bud that formed in Bethlehem bloomed on Calvary. The purest flower bloomed. From a distant nearness, a father bending low, hearing every ridicule, feeling every blow, and a gentle tear would stain his cheek to see the blossoms bruise, petals fully opened out, releasing sweet perfume. The purest flower came to a humble. It grew among the common ones, personifying grace, the bud that formed in Bethlehem bloomed on Calvary, the purest flower bloomed for. Petals gently falling down, gathered by the few, restored to glory, fresh and bright, filled with heaven's light. The purest flower bloomed in a humble place.